to introduce you to the president-elect of Regent University, Carlos Campo.
Thank you. Well, thank you, not just for today, but for what you're doing for young people everywhere. Regent University sends greetings to you. We are ranked as the top online Christian university in the world. It joins many of our graduate schools that are out to prove that phrases like Christian lawyer and Christian businessman are not oxymorons. But I want to join the panels today, and I think everyone within earshot, to call for an end to the objectification of Hispanics in America. It was E.M. Forster who decades ago reminded us that the Holocaust did not begin in Dachau. It began in living rooms and hallways where we invented and tolerated jokes about Jewish people. Those jokes became ridicule. And before long, those people became something less than human. We cannot allow Hispanics in America to be the Samaritans of our 21st century. It must end today. As an educator, I liken what is occurring to what we see in the BP tragedy that started on April 20th. There's a pipeline that is spewing natural resources, wasting them, and the consequences are grave and long-lasting. We take that metaphor and we extend it to the educational model. That same thing is occurring as a result of the fact that many, Latinos and others, have a pipeline that's broken educationally. Put yourself in the position of someone who came to this country through no will of their own. They were 3 or 4 years old. They graduated first in their high school class. And now, this outstanding natural resource for America has nowhere to go. And those consequences are grave. And they're severe. That's not an isolated case. You know it, and I know it. You know these people. You've met them. And they pleaded with you, and they pleaded with me, and we together plead to all of you and to the leadership of our nation to fix this pipeline, stop those consequences. Thank you.